What if we had our own mobile fleet of helipads?
You don't need a passport to go to Hawaii because it's still America, you freaking Todd Tom.
What if she's a portly girl?
How does one go about getting abducted by an alien?
I mean, you take your ramen, you throw in a poop bouillon, and boom, nutritionalizing.
What's a poop bouillon?
That's such a Karen thing to do.
Wait, how many chicken McNuggets?
413!
Did he die?